I'm Farai Chidea, and I wrote this novel, Kiss the Sky, which is all about a black rock star, a woman, Harvard graduate, who unexpectedly gets back into the rock and roll game after years of not doing it. And the problem is that her ex-husband is also her guitarist, and he's got a lot of problems. So there's a love triangle, a lot of international travel. It's very sexy. The themes that I look into in Kiss the Sky are faith, family, freedom. And the freedom is really creative freedom. It's how far are you willing to go to be your own person, to, in this case, make music. And what are your limitations? Drugs, alcohol, codependency, you know, just any number of things that people have to deal with. Sky is this woman who really has a tremendous gift, but she hasn't put in the work to fully realize that gift. And so part of the struggle that you see, you know, in addition to struggles with men, some struggles with booze, certainly with food, you know, all sorts of things, she's struggling to up her game. She's struggling to realize that being an artist is not just relying on natural talent, but just doing the work. I've always wanted to be a novelist. I became a journalist as my practical profession because my mom said, "What do novelists eat?" And I had gone and gotten an English degree at Harvard and felt like, you know, I just really always had something in me. But it wasn't until I lived life a little bit and saw life a little bit that I was really able to start writing. And although I had worked for, by the time I really seriously started writing this, I'd worked for CNN, ABC, Newsweek, all these high profile places, I also knew I needed to go and learn. Being a fiction writer is totally different from being a nonfiction writer. And I over-researched everything, and I finally had to learn to give into the process. These are really crazy times. I think a lot of us are going through a lot of spiritual, emotional growth because we have to. The main thing is, I hope it inspires people to find that creativity in their lives, because all of us have creativity. So many of us are not using those gifts because it's like, well, I'm not a professional, or, you know, I haven't done that in a long time, or I don't have the time. But creativity is what can help anchor you as things are difficult in your life. So, you know, go forth and conquer.